Thank you. Hello. Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out this evening to the, three or four of you that are lucky enough to be here. And thank you to everybody tuning in at home, whether it's on the Roulette website, Vimeo. Maybe you're seeing this after it's happened. You didn't miss out. You're here right now. So thank you for tuning in retroactively. My name is Max Johnson. All of the music you were hearing tonight was composed by me. And, it's hard to say that. I am so happy and honored to be blessed to work with all these wonderful performers you were hearing tonight. I could not be happier to work with each and every one of them. They are all special, and I am so happy if I didn't say that already. I'd like to thank, while things are shuffling around here, Roulette for having us, not only for commissioning the work you're about to hear in the first place and hosting this concert in the first place, but also figuring out some sort of way to safely do this during a worldwide pandemic. And I am so happy to be able to do that. Thank you so much to Roulette, and of course to the Jerome Foundation for the commission. I also would like to thank the 140 people that donated to a Kickstarter that I did to help raise money to be able to pay all of these wonderful musicians what they are worth to be here this evening. I'm happy they're all here. Having 11 people play your music during a worldwide pandemic is nothing short of terrifying. So thank you to everybody for taking part. The next work that you are about to hear is something that was written just as the world started kind of falling apart. And as did I, for that matter. And it's really a very cathartic experience to finally get to share this music with all of you. This is the Roulette Jerome Foundation Commission Transformations. Please enjoy. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you all again so much for coming. I'm so delighted to be able to share all this music with you, and thanks again to Roulette, the Jerome Foundation. Thank you to Lauren, Carrie, Maria, Laura, Krista, Lucy, Andy, Kyra, Will, Stephen, and Matt for their wonderful musicianship this evening. We have one more piece of music for you tonight. This last piece, in addition to a couple pieces that you heard this evening, were written during this year, during this strange time we're in, and none of them really exemplify it more than this particular one. At some point during the month of May, when a really high sense of uncertainty sat with us every single day, I decided to do the very silly thing and reread Kafka's The Trial, which is maybe the only time I've felt like I could relate to that book, having a sense of like waiting each day for something to happen. And this piece is something that I'm quite fond of, that is directly influenced by that sense of just wanting something to happen. And it is called Waiting from Day to Day. And I thank you all so much for listening this evening or on any other evening you choose to tune in. Thank you again. Here is the rest of the concert.